YouTubers. Right, I'm going to smash another one out quick. So this is the new trailer for a new Mos Def and Kanye documentary. Coming to Netflix again! Again! But yeah, this looks cool. Obviously, Kanye's an interesting character, to say the least. You ain't got the answers! You ain't got the answers, Sway! But sorry, but that's the type of shit he would do. Obviously, I'm not wearing a red cap because that presidential term's over now. But I still wouldn't anyway because he was a bit of a knob. And there's probably rednecks that are going to watch this now. You can't say that about D-Trump. You can't say that about D-Trump. Did all he do for this country. But whatever. I'm in England. Don't give a fuck. So yeah, let's have a look at this.
Yo, but you ain't gonna see him.
Yeah. 2 words, United States, no love, no breaks, lowbrow, high stakes, crack smoke, black folks, Big Macs, fat folks, ecstasy, capsules, presidential scandals, everybody move. 2 words, Mos Def, Kanye, hot shit, calm down, get back, ghetto people got this, game pawn lock shit, gone pawn cock shit, we don't stop shit, everybody move. 2 words, BKNY, Bed-Stuy, too hard, too hungry, too many, that's why, these streets, no game, can't ball, don't play, heavy traffic, one lane, everybody. Move. 2 words, Mos Def, K West, hot shit. Calm down, get packed. Ghetto people got this. Game pawn lock, gun pawn cock. We don't stop. Mos in the rock.
Hey yo, 2 words, Chi-Town, Southside, worldwide. Cause I rep that till I fucking die. One neck, two chains, one waist, two gas, one wall, 20 plaques, dudes pay, give me that. I am limelight, blueprint, 5 mics. Go get his rhyme like should've been signed twice. Mos imitated, Grammy nominated, hotel accommodated, cheerleader prom dated, barbershop player hated, mom and pop bootlegged it. Felt like it rained till the roof caved in. But 2 words, Chi-Town raised me crazy. So I live by 2 words, fuck you, pay me. Screaming, Jesus, save me. You know how the game be. I can't let them change me. Cause on Judgment Day, you gon' blame me. Look, God, it's the same me. Basically, no, now we get racially profiled. Cuffed up and hosed down, pimped up and hoed down. Plus, I got a whole city to hold down. From the bottom, so the top's the only place to go now.
Wow. Oh, that's me and K West. Oh shit.
I think if you're a music fan, you gotta check that out, haven't you? But Kanye's just so interesting, isn't he? Kanye's as interesting as like artists were in the 70s and stuff like that, where they actually had character. They weren't afraid to, you know, so you may not agree with the things he says and stuff, but he says them still. He's not afraid of losing a record contract these days in the same way that back in the day people would talk about, you know, Bob Dylan talked about politics a lot and really got involved with it. Lennon talked about it a lot. Bob Marley really got their, actually, it was actually them instead of some manufactured, I don't want to sound old, there are artists out there that are sort of like speaking from the heart and stuff, but Kanye is a person, he generally doesn't fucking care. And that's the definition of an artist, really, is you can't play to the gallery, really. I mean, you know, I don't agree with everything he does, but he's interesting. If he brings an album out, I will listen to it. And so there have been times when he said things and people have gone, oh, he's crazy. 5 years later, he's manifested it. He was on like the Breakfast Club saying he was going to be a billionaire. Then everyone was laughing when he went broke. He had no money. He was in like minus 100 million. And now he's the richest rapper on the planet. You know, billionaire. And he said he would be. And everyone laughed at him for it. So he is a bit of, there's elements of the genius there a little bit. Tortured, sort of conflicted genius in his, the mental health thing plays a big part of it. But he's easily one of the most interesting artists out there, whether you like him or hate him. That's the point. It's the fact that he is Marmite, you know. So I'm definitely going to be checking out Mos Def, obviously one of the most unique voices in hip-hop. I mean, the sound of it, as soon as he speaks or raps, you know it's Mos Def. He's always got the bars. It's just awesome. He's just awesome. So, and that era of Kanye was crazy. I've like most eras, okay? There have been albums that I don't like, and there's been albums that I do like, and that's what makes a great artist. The same with people like David Bowie. But Bowie made albums that you could like, you could not like, songs that you could like and not like. And that's where you need to be as an artist, is treading that line of people, you know, that's what art is about. It's subjective, isn't it? If you make something that everybody likes, then you're doing something wrong. Sorry, I got really weird and preachy then, but that's how I look at it when I make music as well. I don't want to make stuff that everybody likes. So, yeah, definitely going to be checking that out. Looks awesome.